little bit, making it difficult to farm up. He just keeps going here on Pilot Eye. I want to check out the other lanes at the dual lane on bottom, but this could just erupt at any point. But Arteezy getting these acid sprays very, very deep, so Weehar can't just come in and poof. Now he's got multiple meepos and turns for the double poof. Arteezy, the secondary Earthbinder with the brain sap coming in from Pylai Dai. He actually held off it, ensuring Weehar can get the kill, but that ignite is going to do work. Fear getting body blocked up by the secondary meepo, but he will be able to find that revenge kill onto the meepo. So a one-for-one trade-off in the mid. Gonna get very
from the fighter, but the vid booster movement. We saw it at IG too when they did it. They're gonna have to wait for his ulti to end. He's got a lot of HP to work with.
It just ended. So at this point, there's no chemical rage. The hit with the Vendetta, hit with the Sun, Pied Eye with the follow up brain step from Weehar. Trying to poof forward, a little bit out of range, but Arteezy will still end up going down to the attack of Weehar. The support was rotating in from EG, but it'll.
At ESL New York. Where he just wanted it for that extra HP so he didn't have to commit to treads or anything, but Sumail evades the stun, but I think he's still gonna die.
Yeah, he gets Nightmared, and in comes the extra meepos. Dazzle with the burst heal, another big part of that combination of teams.
Rely on two, and he is 2-1, so he has the advantage there. But Arteezy should be okay. Misery's just kinda looking around for it. He wants PPD, he's gonna get him too!
Yeah, that's enough damage. Did that one basic attack, but the mana burn level 1 from behind. So Doombringer, Scorched Earth's off cooldown, he doesn't have Doom for another 12 seconds, so that's not the dream time, and that Sentry Ward, it sees Misery, the Paralyzing Cast controlling up Weehaw, he might want to bring in a couple more Meepos, and in fact he will do so, but it's right in the middle of that ultimate, both the Death Ward as well as the Darkseer. He can keep the Alchemist controlled, more poofs in, but Arteezy, that ultimate is keeping him alive, one charges as well, finally he'll go down,
don't
and
have a cask anymore.
More aggressive, there's the control, a double kill for Pilot Eye, Weehaw dropping very low with one of his Meepos, the attack from Sumail, it will be enough. They'll trigger the Aegis to the Immortal, but the Doom's already killed off the Ogre. It ends up being a 3-for-3 trade if you don't count the Aegis.
Smoke, spring 2 or 3 heroes, control as soon as you can. You see Misery, he's gonna find PPD.
PPD knew it as well. He threw down the Observer Ward at the same time as Misery went invis. So he understood that Misery was there, so it was a bit of a hopeful TP out from the little corner.
Talk about quite enough. His universe, who's quietly just been farming, hasn't participated too much, but hasn't found the need to. But Fear's gonna be the target here.
Yeah, it's actually better almost for EG that Fear is the one to die, and that's why Eternal Envy instantly goes searching for more. So Fear gets mana burned out, and Envy won't find anything. They'll take out the T1 tower on the top lane. The Observe Ward inside the lane. Puppy's the only one who's a little bit of a straggler, but they don't just want Puppy. Puppy's not worth it, but I suppose they take what they can get. The Earthbinder's trying to buy a little bit more space, the Concoction and the Shackles flying forward, and Puppy, he won't survive through this. The Alchemist will be the man to find the kill. So more money coming in.
Did pretty easily in these fights. And when his Chemical Rage is down, he's not very tanky.
He's
so
going
need a lot.
He's going directly in for Octarine.
Yeah, he's gonna turn into that split push machine.
Fierce Death. The Nightmares. Okay, missed the stun. You're gonna go Doom as well as Fiend's Grip to ensure the kill on the Ogre. A glimpse, but just for a short moment, because the Sentry Ward is a little bit further to the right. Misery stuns up on Universe, both Spine Carapace as well as the normal Impale, and the support's coming in for Team Secret. There's no reason for EG to try and fight this. They just want to back up, keep the farm going. Sumail's in mid, Arteezy's back up on top. They're just trying to dodge the fight, but Sumail, he can't dodge this. The Fiend's Grip from Pylite Eye came from behind, and Weehar instantly on top of him. They burn the Aegis of the Immortal.
They're too far away for this one. This is going to be a free kill.
Yeah, okay. Windrun won't really save you. Poofs are coming in, and there goes the Wind Ranger.
You know what the most exciting part about this game is?
What?
Is the Warding War. Just look at the amount of sentries that PPD has placed.
Arteezy, trouble. He's trying to go for that concoction, and Weehar is about to pull himself up, but Arteezy just TP's out, but he's killed himself in vain! He stunned himself up inside the base and killed himself in front of the far throne! That wasn't part of the plan! Even to throw the concoction, but this had two different decisions! TP as well as stun!
I don't think I've ever seen that in a pro game. That is so unfortunate. They're gonna kill.
Yeah, Fear
in mid, but it doesn't
even matter. They're baiting PPD up. Oh, Fear, like, you know he's there. There goes your Doom. Universe gonna 4-star PPD out with the mech, try and keep him alive. And PPD already had that Voodoo Restoration on, so he'll be fine. Oh, Weehar, he's going in for more. Sumail, the jump, they get the stun, as well as getting the kill on PPD.
They're still a tier 2 alive.
On full tilt right now, as the tier 2 tower will drop. Actually, no, they can't get it. The creep wave's a little bit too far away. But they just wiped EG after the Artur accident.
I feel like for a second they lost focus. highlight the right word to use there?
Okay, low light, low light.
Alright, at top, Misery's got the angle on Arteezy. There is a tier 2 tower available, and Arteezy's gonna go for the TP. It's gonna get cancelled!
Oh, this is not the dream right now. Especially as Meepo's already killed off Windranger. EG, they're initiated on the mid, and Arteezy can't come back to help him. PPD, the TP out, it's going to be in time. No Earthbind. They blink over instead, and they're trying to catch out Artur. He can't TP for another 27 seconds. He might have bought a TP scroll, but I'm sorry, they share the same cooldown. But Arteezy runs himself further north. Who's up Radiant's here? It's Misery time. With a Blink Dagger 4-star.
Arteezy tries off the Radiance. To hide in the Does tree he line. See him?
Misery? No! He's checking the
corner. Oh, he's now he's gonna
no,
find
he
him!
Got through! He didn't TP!
Oh, wait, what? Misery. He should know.
He's gotta know.
Okay, he's actually just getting
going
deeper in.
Stop being out ahead!
Arteezy got it? Okay,
in.
Now he's on the
finally, there's the Earthbind. They'll find Arteezy. The Earthbind being dodged again. 2 seconds until he can TP, but underneath the
if he somehow gets out of this.
He can't do it. There's too many Earthbinds. He starts to TP Arteezy. No way. He couldn't retreat out in time.
27 minutes in, he has a Hex, Boots of Travel, Blink Dagger, and the Aghanim Scepter completed.
EG's coming to fight. Eternal Envy just sitting on the other side of the river, enjoying the sights, and now Shiva's Guard will
how do you take down this hero?
On him. There it is with the multicast, and they're gonna rip through him, and yes, they do actually bring him down before Doom can be used, and before Secret, who were pretty damn close, can actually respond. Puppy has to be four-staffed out by Pylai Dai. They have Glimmer Cape available as well, and Arteezy, he just wants to fight in one. So where is he? They throw the Sentry Ward down, they realize he's gone west. The sky's not gonna be blue here for Pylai Dai, however, the Shackle will latch, and this will be EG. A successful smoke gank bringing down the Doom, bringing down the Bane, but Meepo thinks the top lane's pushing in, they already have to retreat.
Alright, yeah. Just not enough tank. Eternal Envy needs a BKB.
Even with the Shiva's Guard, like, you still have to keep in mind, like, you're fighting underneath an Acid Spray, which is removing, like, 7 armor from you, so you're still cutting through him.
Alright, Weehaw just solo kills the OQ.
You're thinking something like more like a preventive measure. So you start the split push, you push out your illusions through the work.
Yeah, exactly. In his mid lane. He's gonna get doomed.
He goes in Arteezy. That Chemical Rage is still up, however. For the moment, the Paralyzing Cask will keep Eternal Envy out.
Oh, he's gonna even find a Haste.
Oh, this is just too good. The PPD will not be so good. He'll get caught out. The Shackle Shot with the 4-star forward. It looks a little funky. The Misery gets a spy character.
Oh, now it's Weehaw's time.
Really gonna fight the Meepos. Arriving, the Wind Rangers, the Mail is caught, Universe as well. They try and force off out a little bit further. He will be able to surge away to safety. How is Arteezy still? He's just lagging it north. He wants to push out this creek wave. He does not want Secret coming in.
Oh, Weehaw's gonna go for the TP.
He's coming in. Arteezy, he's all around him. There's the ensnare concoction this time around. He will be able to get the stun. Starts the TP out. Is there another Earthbind? Oh. Arteezy! He's home! Barely surviving! This time the combo works!
The last two hits both miss because of the Radiance, and Arteezy barely makes it out of there, and this is not a fight you want to take Radiance outside the base. Yeah, especially when the Meepo is as strong as he is. They are going to pop the glyph, but you've got to be careful if you're PPD. Look at that net range.
God, it's just so big. The Secret aren't coming. Like, the Earthbinds just keep him out, but now they will. Arteezy, is he going to get in the range for the concoction? Yes, he will. Goes up. They get the Shackle on Weehaw as well here for the follow-up concoctions. Well, where is actually the stun? He just goes for the slow at the moment.
Oh,
and
here
now
comes
they get with the boost, but the big wall as well. They got the BKB for Universe allowing to get off with the mail. Happy to stand his ground. Goes to the tower. Well, where is your extra damage? You've lost your Witch Doctor. Arteezy is doomed up. They've lost three. Universe is going to be the fourth one to go down, and they just called good game. That was the last roll of the dice. They didn't want to wait until Secret came up. They want to try and catch him out inside the Radiant Jungle, and it will not work.
What a dominant strategy by Team Secret. They were able to Meepo. They were able to rotate the Meepo in so successfully into that bottom lane. They took control of a lot of these lanes, and Misery was just able to keep them off kilter for so long. He was able to make two ganks successful. They put the pressure on Arteezy early, even getting the solo kill by that Meepo on that.